Well, at least play through the intro. For now. Yes, I know the controls, but yeah, I get it. Okay. Ooh, watch this intro video. Just have to crack my knuckles to get ready to play it. Honestly, I could watch this like a million times. It never gets old to me. It's just so good. It's so unbelievably good. A full playthrough of this game would take so long. And to like cut it down, I'd have to miss so many things. There she is. Looking fine. Sell me some flowers, girl. Go ahead. Sell them to me. And also, back in the day when this came out, we were losing it over these graphics. We were like, it looks so real, oh my god! Loveless. Jeez. It's almost 20 years ago. That's wild. Okay. I always wished that this music that's about to play would play during wrestling matches. Because it would make it so much more serious. It looks super clean though. Okay. So for those of you who haven't played this game, again, Final Fantasy VII is on a turn-based battle system. This bar at the bottom right there, the time. So that essentially, when that fills up, then you get to attack. You limit, when you get attacked enough, you get real mad, and you get to let out some huge attack. Level up, like any other RPG. Oh, the only bad thing is we don't get to hear the victory music for running through this. Used to be a soldier, yeah. Not every day you find one in a group like Avalanche. Soldier is the enemy. What's he doing with us in Avalanche? He was in the soldier, Jesse. But he quit. It's with us now. I didn't catch your name. I didn't throw it. A-U-S-T-I-N. That spells Austin. I'm Biggs. See, he doesn't care what your names are. He's cold as ice. Never move in a group, son. Targets, North Mako Reactor. We'll meet on the bridge in front of it. I don't know if I should be reading this for you guys, or... or what? What do I name him? Just to pop you guys. I'll do this, I guess. There you go. There you go. That's for you guys. Yeah, I know. Or choose the analog, because now I can use the analog. Ah. time fills up, you can attack. The characters look so clean. I mean, I know. I'm happy. I'm happy. Spin that sword. Oh yeah, so when you level up, so the bar, there's your experience, and then, so you get gil. Gil is money. You can take everything. Obviously, you take everything. So right now, what we're doing is we're going to go blow something up. We're blowing something up. The Mako Reactor. Because essentially, this company, Shinra, they using Mako Reactors to suck Mako energy out of the Earth. That's hurting the Earth. Okay. This your first time in a reactor? No, I was in Soldier, son! I've been in hella reactors. So essentially what I was telling you is we can skip through this part. So, Shinra sucking Mako energy out of the planet, and that's hurting the planet, but they don't care. It's essentially like, we're using up all of the, like, fossil fuels. Same thing. So this group called Avalanche has come together, and they are trying to destroy these Mako reactors that are sucking the Mako energy out of the planet. How does fossil fuels a good example? It's not as serious. Mako energy is a little bit more serious because it's legit, like, killing the planet. The other stuff with the ancients and all that, and we'll get into that later if we play the game more. So the reactors drain the life out of the planet, like we said, the Mako energy. Not his problem. Cloud, spiky haired one named Austin, doesn't care. Should I have left their names so you guys would know? Okay. The cool thing about the intro to this game is they are essentially taking you through what you'll be doing the entire game, and that's blowing up these reactors. So now I got two people on my team. Once you do have your timing effect, you can pick what you want to attack. So we're gonna go with this one on the right, and then I'll have Big E attack on the right as well. That character's name is Barrett. I would have left him, but it's funnier to me. He's got a legit machine gun on his arm. Oh, the theme music. Victory music. So, my best friend growing up, I'd play this at his house. And, so I'd play this at his house, and, he'd get mad at me because whenever I'd win a battle, I'd listen to this music for, like, 3 minutes before I moved on. And it's... AP goes with Materia, which we'll get into later. Okay. So we're running around, gonna blow this reactor. Oh, they want to burn you, boy. Potions give you HP, health points. Learn to play RPGs with Austin Creed. Also, the reason I have the original soundtracks to these games, because these soundtracks are amazing. Of course I get into a fight right before the save point. Also, so, when you want to run, since we're playing on PS4, it's so weird to play this on PS4, you hit L1 and R1 to run. But, if you get attacked from behind, then all you have to do is hit L1 and R1, and they'll go to run away, and they'll turn back around and be facing their opponent. Huh, little tricks. Okay, so we're gonna save. Save. So you can save at these save points only. Come on. Okay. So those little deals are save points right there. You go and you click them and you save, and then you continue playing. Makes it so you can't just save all willy-nilly like. All we're gonna do is pick up this materia. Materia helps you do magic. So, fire, ice, all that sort of stuff. So right now, we are going to blow the reactor. Is that a problem? Is this just a reactor? Said, hurry up, son. Oh, my bad. Set the bomb on the reactor, and then the alarm rings. Now it's game time. So as you can see, Biggie's got his limit. Boom, big shot. So limit's gonna be a much stronger attack. It's like, I'm so mad, now I'm releasing all my anger on you. His big shot. So this thing, essentially the first boss of the game, I guess one could say. So we're gonna use Bolt on it. So you can see how some of the magic stuff works. Magic is sick. So this is a fairly easy boss, because it's the first one, so they want you to get your bearings. And then once you beat it, then you have to get out and escape the reactor without things happening to you. Oh, no, no, no. Do not swing, but I already attacked. See, so he's gonna counterattack because it's already set to attack. We'll give him a potion. So, there's lots of things like that in this game. So, something that will counterattack if you attack it at a certain point. So literally, you just have to make sure that you're paying attention and then reading the conversation between the characters. And then sometimes there's not a conversation. You just have to kind of learn on your own, which is good. And limit, braver, gonna destroy. Die. So he should be dead soon. One would think. Maybe this one? Maybe dead? There he is. Okay. then we win and we get experience. Yay! Okay, so we got 10 AP. I'll show you what it, my AP real quick. Saw gun. It's another weapon for Biggie. Actually, I won't show you AP because we gotta get out of here. Actually, I'm just gonna save. And then we're gonna end the video because that's the... since the end of this thing. We have to get out. So, okay, so that's the first boss. So we'll save, and then we might come back a little bit later. But that was Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at XavierWoodsPhD. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at Up, Up, Down, Down without the O's. Like, subscribe, share. Go out, get Final Fantasy VII on your PS4 right now, ASAP. You get the game, you get the sweet theme. It's fantastic. But most importantly, always and forever, make sure that you keep it tight.